Deadlines and Deliverables is a cooperative card game from the Threat Lab. It simulates the challenges that employees face in their personal and work lives that cause them stress. The game is designed for any organization that wants to build and promote a more resilient workforce. We hope this game encourages players to empathize with each other while building resilience and working as a team to get the job done. Players help each other by sharing the challenges they face and their resilience strategies while contributing to completing the team's collective tasks. The objective is simple: to complete all of the team's tasks before any one player ends a turn with 5 or more stress tokens. Stress tokens represent the stress you accumulate as you go about your daily life. On your turn, you have 5 actions to complete. Ensure that at least 3 task cards are face up on the task board. Follow the instructions on your 3 challenge cards. Reduce the effects of challenge cards by using the resilience cards you have to mitigate them, buying new resilience cards, or copying resilience cards from others. Complete tasks or contribute to their partial completion. And receive 5 mental money tokens. First step, review the task board. Task cards represent the types of assignments you may be given at work. When it's your turn, make sure that there are 3 task cards face up. Next step, complete your challenges. Tasks come and go, but challenges persist in your work and personal lives. You start the game with 1 challenge face up and 2 face down. Follow the instructions on each card. The face down challenges are known only by you, but you may elect to reveal a challenge to your coworkers by paying 1 mental money token. This gives your coworkers the ability to help you reduce the effects of the challenge. Next, build resilience. Resilience cards represent your suit of armor, strategies that eliminate or reduce stress. In this game, resilience cards may also increase your mental money. You'll start the game with 1 resilience card face up in front of you. These cards include information about how that resilience strategy reduces stress or helps you tackle challenges, as well as instructions for gameplay. Use resilience cards to eliminate or reduce the effects of your challenges by pairing a resilience card with the challenge card that has a matching symbol. If you have a match, you may place that resilience card over a revealed challenge card to mitigate it for the rest of the game. If a challenge is mitigated, you don't have to follow its instructions for the rest of the game. When you struggle to complete tasks or overcome challenges, seek help from your coworkers by asking them if you may copy their resilience cards. If another player agrees, you both pay 1 mental money token. Then, you place your resilience token on the resilience card you wish to copy. Keep the matching token in front of you. Only resilience cards may be copied. You may also buy a new resilience card for 1 mental money token. Once you buy it, you may place it face up in front of you. Next step, complete tasks. To support your team and win the game, you must complete tasks on the task board. If you pay the mental money listed on the task card, you may remove the task from the board and place it in front of you as completed. If you do not complete a task on your turn, you must draw an event card and a stress token. You and your coworkers may collectively contribute to a task's completion until the amount of mental money placed on top of the card is equal to what is required to complete the task. Each player may contribute as many mental money tokens to a task as they want. A player whose contribution completes the task places the task in front of them. Event cards represent the positive or negative events that occur in our daily lives. Draw event cards when you're unable to complete a task on your turn or when instructed by a challenge card. Events must be addressed immediately and may be discarded after following the instructions unless it says otherwise. And the last step, collect your mental money. Players end their turn by receiving 5 mental money tokens. Play then passes to the player to the left. To summarize, at the beginning of each player's turn, these five steps must occur. Ensure three task cards are face up on the task board for everyone to see. Complete and reveal challenge cards. Use, copy, or buy resilience cards. Complete or contribute to tasks, and receive 5 mental money tokens. Play continues until all of the tasks are completed, or until any player has 5 stress tokens at the end of their turn. Ready to play? First, let's set up the task board. Note that the number of cards in the task deck is 6 times the number of players. So for a 4-player game, you'll randomly choose 24 task cards, shuffle them, and place them in a draw pile. Turn over the top 3 cards, then place the resilience, challenge, and event cards in separate face-down piles. Each player draws 1 resilience card and 1 challenge card, and places both face-up in front of them. Then, each player draws 2 more challenge cards, and places them face-down in front of them. You can look at your own face-down challenge cards, but cannot share them with other players until gameplay begins and you have paid mental money to reveal them. Each player starts the game with 5 mental money tokens and a pair of resilience tokens. Choose any player to start, and continue play in a clockwise order. The goal of the game is to complete all of the tasks while taking care of yourself and others. Try using the resilience strategies presented throughout the game to overcome your daily life challenges at work and at home to get the job done. And remember, this is a cooperative game. The key to winning the game is the same as in life. Communicate, cooperate, and ask for help when you need it. Deadlines and Deliverables is brought to you by the Threat Lab. Please contact us with questions.